something I'd love to do. Today we're going to be playing on a custom campaign made by Tistis. Basically, I just got it from the official Discord server, and I'm going to leave a link in the description down below if you guys want to play that mode. It's basically like let's start the game. Mission 1, level 2. Operation at level 10. So wait, I don't know what to do here. Briefing. Clear codes. Oh yeah. Fuck, I gotta clear codes first. Damn, look at them. God damn. Very nice. Okay, so. I don't need to start here. Interceptor here. How much can I hold up to this? Thank you. definitely cleared out the fog. But like all of my strategy so far is to clear out the fog so we can figure out what it is. That's definitely like one of like all my like that's definitely one of my strategies so far. But I know, yeah, here's a sound that my toy gun made. Not my toy gun, but it's my baby boy's toy gun. So. But yeah, let's get back to the game. That guy pretty much disappeared. Yeah, this one is fast. Okay, so since our con is pretty lag, we're gonna need to make this fast. We only have limited resources before we get to come the lag of the con. Save, good. Now, I don't know what's the point of autosave other than wasting the battery this time, so. Oh my god, I feel like dying with the attack. Oh my goodness. So I'm just gonna go. I just go over here to prevent the helicopters from trying to do something funny. So I need to save that down. So that's an increase. So a heavy interceptor should be able to take out like 10 of helicopters or something. I don't know, you guys can test that out. But where the fuck is the extract? Oh, okay, here we go. Did not even get an inch on that, god damn. See, I told you. I'm expecting that this one. Come on, erase this, oh my goodness. Yeah, what I meant is that I actually forgot about, like, you know. I don't
Thank you.
also why I'm calling it a cup is that I can then start upgrading those extractors. That's insane, man. Oh no, I got that. So far, this episode has been pretty uneventful. I'm not sure what I'm saying. Okay. definitely get the mobile turret there. Artillery there. I'll put this one bad boy up. There we go. Put him again, artillery. And let's get a builder over here. Let's get a builder over here for a lantern. I finish for a lantern. Mech factory. The mechs are just general man. So that's why I don't use mech that much. I'm not a some Rusted Warfare videos before, but they can, you know.
Thank you.
please come in?
Okay, that's really about it. I'm taking it. I'll see you guys in the next video.